Quest. The Vacuum Oil Company, marketers of Plume Motor Spirit, Laurel Kerosene, Mobil Distillate, Mobil Power Kerosene, Mobil Oil, and more than 300 Mobil quality products, presents the 12th heat of its nationwide search for Australia's outstanding voices. The 1950 Mobil Quest. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And once again, we welcome you to the Vacuum Oil Theater. Tonight, the 12th Mobil Quest semi-finalist will be chosen from three singers from New South Wales and Victoria. And we can look forward to some fine singing and keen competition before the winner's name is announced by the adjudicators. And we begin by introducing the director of Mobil Quest and conductor of the Australian Symphony Orchestra, Hector Crawford. The first singer tonight is competitor number 34, a soprano from Campsie, New South Wales, Margaret Moore, who will sing the aria Elizabeth's Greeting from Wagner's Tannhäuser.
Thank you.
Elizabeth's Greeting was sung by Margaret Moore. Miss Moore, is singing a full-time occupation with you?
No, I'm afraid it's not.
Mm-hmm.
I am employed as a stenographer for the Overseas Telecommunications Commission.
Oh, are you? Well, now tell us what about the future.
Well, of course, I'd like to have a full-time singing career.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to try opera and do some broadcasting.
Well, very best of luck to you, Miss Moore.
Thank you.
Now I think we'd like to hear your ballad. Ladies and gentlemen, in tonight's Mobil Quest, Margaret Moore sings Do Not Go, My Love, by Hagemann. Competitor number 34 in the Vacuum Oil Company's Mobil Quest was Margaret Moore of New South Wales. Competitor number 35 is Arthur Little, bass baritone of Clifton Hill, Victoria, whose aria for tonight is Eri Tu from The Masked Ball by Verdi.
It was love that destroyed the fair I loved, of the fairest, of earth's sweetest treasures. Found its pledge me, but betray me with hateful guile. Oh, thy selfish and villainous ends, oh, thy villainous end. Fate above, such a far wrong. To the truest of comrades, all is wrong to the dearest of
was sung by Arthur Little. Now, before we hear your ballad, Mr. Little, let's hear something about yourself. For instance, you make singing your whole career?
Well, no, I'm a commercial artist.
How are you?
I'm the art director with an advertising firm in Melbourne. I've been with them for 18 years now.
Have you?
A long while.
Mm. Well, apart from work, how do you amuse yourself?
Well, I play golf and chess.
That's an unusual combination. Are you any good?
Well, I'm just a beginner at golf.
Yes.
I haven't been playing long.
Yes.
Yes, they tell me you're always a beginner.
How right you are. Well, now, let's hear your ballad. Ladies and gentlemen, Arthur Little's ballad in this heat of the Vacuum Oil Company's Mobil Quest is Bird Songs at Eventide.
The echoing bell, birds stop it comes again. Sorrows take wing. For when the dusk of dreams comes with a falling dew, bird songs at eventide.
Number 35 in the Vacuum Oil Company's Mobil Quest was Arthur Little of Victoria. And so we come to competitor number 36, Joan Aird, a mezzo-soprano from Box Hill, Victoria, who has chosen first an aria from Donizetti's opera La Favorita, O Mio Fernando.
Me, there in heaven, there's writ my woe.
Fernando was sung by Joan Aird. Now tell me, Miss Aird, is singing your major interest?
Well, apart from my hobbies, yes, it is.
Hobbies?
Well, mine's rather unusual, I think. I like flying.
Flying what, aeroplanes?
Yes, I can't do it any other way yet. I hope to get my student's pilot's license
well,
soon.
Well, I think that this is the first time we've had an aviatrix in Mobil Quest. So happy landings to you in both your flying and your singing careers. Now for your ballad. Ladies and gentlemen, Joan Aird has chosen for her ballad in this, the 12th heat of the Vacuum Oil Company's Mobil Quest, Into the Night by Edwards. Into the Night was sung by Mobil Quest competitor number 36, Joan Aird of Victoria. The other singers we heard tonight were Margaret Moore of New South Wales and Arthur Little of Victoria. There will be six more heats in this, the 1950 Mobil Quest, followed by six semifinals in which the winners of all heats will be heard again. Tonight's broadcast of the 12th heat of the 1950 Mobil Quest was compared by John Curteis. The leader of the orchestra was Herbert Pettifer. The broadcast presentation by Roland Strong. And the Australian Symphony Orchestra was conducted by Hector Crawford, director of the Vacuum Oil Company's Mobil Quest.